Hey guys, Luna here, welcome back to another PlayerUnknown's Battleground update video for Xbox One and PlayStation 4. Today's news, as you probably will have seen already, the new snow map Vikendi is coming to live servers next week. We don't have any real info on it yet, the official post is just really all about the new locations of the new snow map, which I'm not gonna go over. If the video is helpful though, a like is very much appreciated. So details on the new snow map haven't been released yet, the official patch notes are being worked on right now, and will be released when we get closer to the time of release, which is 22nd of January, 1 week from today, next Tuesday. The features are likely to be the same as what we've had all available during the PTS, and the only changes we're expecting to see are performance improvements and lots of bug fixes. There are still content features, plenty of features to be added to the game, some on PC already, weapons, parachute improvements, improved looting, that sort of thing. And these features are in development right now for console. But right now, on both console and PC, the devs are focusing on quality over quantity, and have said they plan to knock this update out of the park. And we'll see if that actually happens. It would be the first time they release an update from the PTS to live that isn't game-breaking. This also means though development of content for PC right now is slowing down, and console content is doing the same, so there's not a lot of things planned over the next few months, so keep that in mind after next week's update. One final bit of news, PS4 first person servers for all regions will be opening in next week's update. It's something that has stopped a lot of players from playing the game since it was released in December, as a lot of you guys simply just don't like playing on the third person servers. So you guys can look forward to that, although there will be issues with keeping servers populated on first person, especially in the EU, until they add ping-based matchmaking, which is being worked on. So guys, that is all the news, not a lot of info. The new update will be out next week. I have one video planned before then going over the new Survivor Pass, so look out for that. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below and subscribe to see more PUBG content. Hopefully future videos will be a bit longer than this one. But anyway, have an awesome day, and I will catch you guys all in the next one. Peace out.